Job. super.
Hello. I see the business is doing well. I'm calling to congratulate you on successfully getting it off the ground. But you can't run a business on fuel alone. I've had a few of my people deliver some extra stock for those empty shelves of yours. Time to talk money. You now owe me. Well, I'll send you the invoice to your email. Don't miss it. I'm sorry, nephew, but there is just no room for charity in this world. I hope you'll find it within your finances to repay the debt. Otherwise, we'll be forced to see to more persuasive methods of reimbursement. Don't have me wait too long now. Goodbye.
Nice day. That's horrible.
That'll do it.
You're amazing.
Saber.
Do. Just as I wanted.
That's awful.
Hey, Punk! Where's our goddamn money?
Wake up, Sam. You've got a gas station to run.
Hey, nephew. Back on your feet? I hope your head's no longer spinning. Thanks for picking up. We need to talk. There was a mistake, a serious one. You can rest easy knowing I will have the responsible people dealt proper retribution for what has happened. The amount of time on your investment loan deadline was rendered far too short for what the amount was. It's plain bad business. And I don't make bad business decisions. Let's forget about this debacle for the time being. As a token of apology, please accept this small gift. It will help with your next delivery. No strings attached. However, you will need to make the warehouse operational again to receive it. Somehow. You're a resolute lad. You'll figure it out.
You're kidding.
You're a lifesaver.
I don't think so.
Great.
Super!
I was worried I'd go over budget.
Thank you.
Just as I wanted. just as I wanted.
It?
Just as I wanted.
Great job!
That'll do.
Have a nice day.
Awesome.
I see you're putting hard work into keeping your station running again, kid. Good, good. I wouldn't have it any other way. I just wanted to remind you, I'm not the only one judging your performance. Sure, your uncle knows better how to keep a business going and wants to see you flourish, but my approval only goes so far. The real approval you need to watch out for is the one given to you by your customers. If word of slander gets out, you might even sell Egyptian diamonds for free, and nobody will bat an eye. Keep those customers happy, you hear?
Awesome.
Great job. I was worried we'd be stranded. Have a nice day. nice.
As I wanted.
Pretty much what I asked for.
That'll do.
Have a nice day.
Thank you.
great.
As I wanted.
Thank you.
job.
Just as I wanted.
Super.
That's what I asked for.
Baby, I don't think so.
That'll do.
Amazing. Just as I wanted.
I wanted.
Good job.